Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm coming at you with a new kind of video. I just really wanted to jump out of my comfort zone and show you guys some different type of skills on a budget. So today we're gonna do these really cheap $4.99 nails. And that's just what my nails look like prior, real crusty. But I'm about to make it even crustier and we're gonna file them down. I'm doing this to create texture so that the nails will stick on a little bit longer and so that they'll last way longer. Alright, so boom, that's what they look like. Just be mindful that that's not a mandatory step. If you don't want to go out and buy a four-sided emery board, then you totally don't have to. But that definitely is the step that helps your nails last like 2.5 weeks, okay? If you haven't noticed yet, I'll be using press-on nails today. If you're not familiar with press-on, they're just pretty much pre-painted nails that you would press on with nail glue. Pretty easy, right? The brand that I'm using will be right up here somewhere. Yeah, so basically all you want to do is just apply like maybe 2 or 3 dots of glue to the nail and then push down for like 5 seconds, making sure that the nail is dry. And once you get the hang of it, you can go really fast like I did and just pop them on real easy. So if you get a little bit of excess glue around your cuticle, you could just clean that up with the stick that they give you. So now that my nails are on and popping, I am just going to reinforce them, because the thing about press-ons is that they tend to pop off. So the more glue that you put on, the more that it will stick. But you don't want to put an excessive amount on because that can mess up your skin, guys, okay? Just make sure that they look good and you want to make sure that they dry. Alright guys, so this is the fun part. I'm gonna take some jewels and decorate my nails. This is the part where you can really make those simple press-ons look like something really cute. Okay, so all I'm gonna do is just add a little gem to the middle of each finger. And then we'll see where we go from there. Say redemption's on your mind when you think about me. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Redemption's on your mind when you think about me. Right here, I'm just filing the sides of my nails because my regular nail shape was in a square shape and this press-on is in a coffin shape. I probably should have did this way earlier on, but it's okay. The nail still looked fine because I ended up putting gloss over it. I'm not unrealistic with none of my women. I tell them if they ain't with it, then let's just forget it. Relationships slowing me down and slow down the vision. Guess I'm not in a position to deal with commitment. Certain people need to tell me they're proud of me. That mean a lot to me. Not having closure, it take a lot out of me. This year for Christmas, I just want apologies. I'm gonna add this glitter to my nails. I felt like it would be a really cute accent to make that marble pop. I'm also gonna add a little bit of this to my thumb. If you guys want a more detailed video on how I, you know, really design my nails, then ask for it in the comments below. And this glitter was actually also really cheap. If you look at one of my last videos, I got 45 glitters for like $5, and I'll put that link in the bio so you guys can check that out. Master bedroom where we get it popping. Just ignore all the skeletons in my closet. I'm a walk and come up, I'm a bank deposit. Sell my secrets and get top dollar. Sell my secrets for a Range Rover. Opportunity and temptation. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, definitely give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next one. But second chances, that ain't how you living. Redemption on your mind, I never